Are you going to do it again? That's what it's all about, isn't it?
Well, I mean, I shall be trying. I've got, you know, just been training for it and everything. But as you know, with a competition like this, you know, a lot of it's down to luck and the game supply and the guns. So, but, you know, I'm going to give it my best shot.
Fourth visit to the championships. I've been really lucky, but the first time with this dog.
Hopefully we've got a bit of luck with us today, but we can only try. It's nice being part of the championships.
Shoot that, lad.
Well thought out. Birds flying very tight. Very hard for the dogs with the wind conditions, weather conditions, but all in all, super trial.
Well, we've had a really good time looking at some real class dogs. The weather conditions has had a part to play in the scent conditions.
I think it's been a great pleasure to walk behind the best dogs that obviously have qualified, and you can see why they all have.
Tight rushes, tight bracken, low bracken, dogs pulling on slightly, and birds and rabbits just sitting so tight.
Dogs?
Yeah, both my own. Both first time, you know, Open State winners. So, you know, see how they go.
Ready? A bit nervous with it being my first championships, like, you know. But I've really enjoyed it.
No, I'd had a great first tournament. I was really happy. But I knew yesterday, according to my run, was a bit long. And she was starting to get on edge. And eventually then she ran in on me.
Head of hot seat of Robinson's. Oh, to be honest, glad to get out of them, to tell you, and survive it.
Third day, and you've still got two dogs in. You've got two to run this morning.
Yeah, two to run this morning. I believe, well, the word is that we're going back to where we ran on the first day.
Dog number 48.
Well, firstly, you think you know what you're going to say when you get to this point, but it's gone blank.